Hi, my name is Kristof and I am studying biotechnology at the IMC University of Krems, and I will give you a short introduction about the study program, a bit of highlight the practical experiences, and at the end I will share my personal emotions and experiences. First, we learned a lot of theoretical knowledge about the modules. After that, we went to the labs to test your theoretical knowledge. After that, you will face with several regulation stuff, and at the end, you will have the opportunity to test all your earned knowledge in a practical semester where you will do your master thesis. You can choose between two modules in this study program. First one is the bioprocess engineering, the second one is the advanced therapeutic development. I have done the bioprocess engineering. If you are interested, you can do a so-called double degree program where you can get actually 2 degrees. During that program, you will go to Sweden where you can explore the country and the labs as well. In the lab, we have done several things, like fermentation, analytical stuff with mass spectrometer, spectrophotometer. Also, we have done several microscopic inspection. During my PTS artwork, I went to the food grade level laboratory where I have done my master thesis. I've done fermentation stuffs, including analysis of the biomass, molecular biological stuff, and writing my thesis. The program is based on English language, but you have the freedom to do your practical training semester abroad, wherever you want. You can go to Canada, for example, as one of my friends did, or you can go to Sweden, and you can speak any language that you want, but you need to write your thesis in English. After finishing your studies, you can go to the industry directly if you want to work. But if you prefer to stay and learn more, you can do your PhD. The university offers several connections if you want to do your PhD. My biggest benefit for my professional career is I think I have made several connections with the professors, and they offered me several lab visits to do. I have made several good friendships all across Europe. And that was the funniest part, because every day when I had when I wanted to have a blast with them, we just went out and have a good time. If you are interested in this study program, please visit the IMC website.